Hello everyone! In this video I'm going to show you how to develop an Android music player using Android Studio. Today we're going to cover how to make home page slider indicator. If you're not seen the previous video of this series, check out the video by clicking link in the description below. Okay. Without any further delay, let's get started. If you are new to this channel, subscribe to this channel and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get regular updates on my new video.